central square in the village of Tunte, which has a great panaderia for cakes. A lot of the churches in Gran Canaria have a roof which is a bit built like a boat, in fact, from wood. Wash place, the lavoir. There's 24 places where they could do their washing, the local village. Well, I guess it was the women. I bet they were chatting away about loads of stuff here.